Cannes Film Festival comes to your home. Sundance Channel, under the creative direction of Robert Redford.
Side against the other and bet with everybody.
Blimey.
fabulous stuff.
Who's sitting on $1 million?
We want some money.
Ah, sitting in the trunk of our car.
Where's my damn money?
Say, dude, where is your car?
Who's got your undies, Walter?
This is a very complicated case, Mon. You know, a lot of ins, a lot of outs.
Is this your homework, Larry?
Yeah, I would like my undies back.
A lot of strands to keep in my head, man.
Bro, hey, careful, man. There's a fabric there, huh?
I like your style, dude.
I have no choice but to tell these bums to do whatever is necessary to recover their money from you.
They were Nazis, dude?
We were nihilists, man. They kept saying they grew up to nothing.
Better run to the jungle. Better run to the jungle.
You figured, oh, you're the loser, you know?
Well, aren't you?
Well, yeah.
You should not drag this negative energy into the tournament.
Jeffrey.
On.
Love me.
That's my room.
I'm throwing rocks tonight.
This could be a lot more complex. I mean, it's not just, it might not be just such a simple, you know?
Type. I probably wouldn't get in anyway.
Shut up. How is gorgeous?
Before disco, this country was a dancing wasteland. You know the Woodstock generation of the 1960s that were so full of themselves and conceited? None of those people could dance.
I don't care. I don't want that element in the club.
Okay, I work in advertising. Is that a crime? What's happening in this country?
I have a very bad feeling about the clubs. It's like a meteorite is headed straight for it. It's going to destroy everything.
Yeah, well, I don't think it'll be a meteorite.
It's something deeply ingrained in human biology. Women prefer bad over weak and indecisive and unemployed.
I don't know about that.
You think they do prefer weak, indecisive, and unemployed?
In a few years, we don't marry some corporate lawyer. What if we marry some meatball like you? It's so important to be in control of your own destiny. Late at night, you find yourself with some awful guy with disgusting breath, thrusting his belly up against you, trying to stick a slobbering tongue in your mouth. Ugh. Thank God, this is a whole new era in musical and social models. You're in complete control. There are a lot of choices out there.
Do you know our own way to join the circus?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Look at
Smell. Can't believe it!
That's true.
Where? Tell me where.
I'm doing the boxing, the sun to it. Ah, I'm doing it.
I'm in need of assistance, Joe. It's an emergency.
Fornication? With him?
Why not? He's unspeakable. What's that got to do with him?
There are thousands of virgins. It's not
much as you. Ask Joe. I'd recommend him, definitely.
I wondered if you wouldn't mind popping up and giving me a bit of a go.
Come on, join in, get them off.
You disapprove terribly, Stella.
No, Ag. It's probably best to do it while he can.
My fiancé, well, he's in the Navy and he's got some leave coming up.
I could have been an officer.
Then why didn't you?
Because there was work to be done!
Where are we going? It's an air raid!
Is that where your Philip is?
I wanted to go!
You want to fly, Joe?
Safer on the ground.
I'd like to fly. It'd be wonderful to fly.
You just need to cut in. There he is. Excuse me.
Don't I know you? Aren't you Cleopatra Quinter than I am?
How perceptive you are.
Gramercy Pictures proudly presents the story of three young women and the war that would change their lives.
Don't let go of what you want.
No!
You find it. You hold it.
I hope you stop.
Hold it to his death.
The friendships that would stay with them forever.
To all of us.
Give it.
No!
And the loves that would change their hearts.
I love you, Joe. I love you.
Soundtrack available on Philips compact discs.